Yeah, I don't know about that, Eggman. You didn't do too well in your game, but hey, I guess you still won. Okay, apparently we're using the cog ball. So, all right, I'll do that when it becomes relevant. Is there anyone else for this game? Yes. Let's drag this guy in. Hello.
All
right. R6G has a paste bin, so let me follow that some more.
How long until R6G gets canceled for being tangentially related to...
Right. Yeah.
That's fine.
Oh, it's also related with police, so it's going to get canceled. Marsh, did you play Rainbow Six?
Yes, I have historically played Rainbow Six. I'm not much of a Siege player, but I remember playing the original PC.
Yes, I played the original as well.
Through the years, although when it went a little more arcadey, I kind of drifted away. I've gone back and played Vegas, the Vegas series. It is fun, but it is not quite the Rainbow Six that I remember.
And historically, I played War Thunder, and I fucking hate that game.
Why do you hate War Thunder?
We just have the whole match to talk about that, but that would be enough. But bullet points is Gaijin is run by a bunch of communist retards that actually think that everything Russia produced was good. Let's start on that. And also, a bunch of whiny werboos keep complaining in the forums that a flat armor cannot be penetrated by a Sherman shell because mein Krupstahl.
All right, well, I think this is actually pretty fast, but I think I've got it all set up. Ball is good, kits are good, and I've rigged it well enough that we'll get probably a terrible game out of it. So let's get it going. War Thunder General versus Rainbow Six General. Let's go. Attention all Fortnite gamers! John Wick is in great danger and he needs your help to wipe out all the squads in the Tilted Towers. To do this, send the magic numbers, yada yada, you know the drill.
But you gotta act fast!
Alright. Well, let's listen to some anthems. All rise, tovarish!
Yes, indeed. So, I'm assuming that War Thunder doesn't have any helicopters?
Oh, it doesn't now. It
oh, drugs! Drugs immediately in for R6G!
Oh my God.
Wow, that took no time at all! Rainbow Six puts one in!
This is your brain. This is your brain on drugs. This is your brain on drugs.
be the same.
1 minute and 45 seconds on your first goal.
This is police brutality.
Yeah, I can't believe that Rainbow Six General is taking performance-enhancing drugs. They should be banned from the VGL.
Ah, good old Adderall. And that's gonna go out for a goal kick, I believe. Merci, Docteur.
Yeah, you were asking. Yes, they have helicopters, they have boats, they have the freaking Chinese there as well.
I think some members of War Thunder could use some helicopter rides. Maybe some free helicopter rides. So that was just my suggestion.
Alright, global abilities are balanced with your throw-in to Fukin laser sights. Speedy Jew. Back to global abilities are balanced on the wing. Can you get it centered? Speedy Jew is there, but the tank clears it away.
The last time I played, even the ATGMs went in, so the game is wholly different now. Now everyone is blasting each other with missiles.
Duce, Duce, Duce. To arcades. Back to Duce, Duce, Duce. Forward. Can she race it? Yes, but that game is not fast enough. Merci, Docteur.
I really don't see the point of having Italians in War Thunder unless you basically want to laugh at them.
Fucking shittily.
I mean, yeah, just laugh at them.
Duce, Duce,
I mean,
Duce.
I mean, you have the Chinese for
that. Tiananmen, no, hostage killer, saves it.
The funniest thing is the Chinese didn't really have any armor until someone gave them armor.
Well, of course, you have to get the Chinese to play your game, so then the Chinese,
Tovarish.
You know.
The Duce, 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 no, it kind of pops off of arcade!
Wow, that probably would have
gone in. Fucking arcade!
Only scrubs play arcade.
But that was a pretty good attempt from Duce, 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 so let's hear her chant. Never mind, it doesn't work. Congratulations! Okay.
Congratulations.
Merci, Docteur. We'll take it away. Panini Overlord.
Historically, though, Rainbow Six General has been like really quiet for the longest time.
I think in 12
video.
they made the knockout stage. Yeah. Tovarish takes it direct. Merci, Docteur.
And War Thunder General is ever since they've reverted to autopilot, they've been
not good forwards, but the defense is there. Oh, Duce, 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 and you implying all of you for laughing at Italy. Duce, Duce, Duce puts it in. One all. Yeah, sometimes you just have to destroy everyone's eardrums.
I would also note that War Thunder is also VR capable.
Oh.
Yes, it is.
Very nice. Maybe we could see a VRG WTG match at some point.
That would be pretty epic.
Ooh, Bomber Harris dispossessing the Jew.
Boy, they.
Parish over to hard to use with a mile of space. He's on the wing though. Can he cut inside? He'll try. He takes the shot. Merci Docteur, but Arcade is there to seal it up. And it's 2-1 WTG with the comeback. As expected, the Zhejiang is really only good at killing civilians.
Well, yeah.
This is what you get for delaying quarantine.
Fucks, really big fucking goal! Social cues inside the box, but he needs to center it. Fucking laser sights, it's caught by Shittily.
Yeah, we should talk about that there was supposed to be another Rainbow Six games coming out called Rainbow Six Quarantine.
Yeah, that didn't go too well.
No.
Good tumble, though. No. Arcade! Long shot, it's saved! Merci, Docteur.
I have to attend it to Arcade. For once, Arcade is doing good. This is
not it's like not doing too terribly. It was a bit of a blunder earlier with Duce's shot, but he's picked it up since. Alright, speaking of which, Duce on the corner. Albert Harris with the header, but it's not on target.
He did not do it again.
Nope. Speedy
I mean,
Jew.
Flying a Lancaster and War Thunder is a fucking nightmare.
Speedy Jew slowly moving forward. Hostage Killer. Ooh, they're gonna race for it. No, Infinity Calculations is faster. Hard to use. Over to Tovarish. Oh, long ball over to Arcade! Arcade! No, it's saved! Merci, Docteur! Dead game will pick it up. Dead game, cutting its side! No, it's off target. Wide game.
I really like that today. He tried that really cheeky shot with a curl, but just like a degree.
Yeah, the Docteur was getting ready for that one. I know why the chins don't work. I probably should reload the rig deal. Well, we'll do that at the half if I remember. Spoiler alert, I won't remember. Alright, merci Docteur. Long one over to Drugs. Nope, that game gets it instead.
Eight shots of goal by War Thunder.
Yeah, War Thunder has really woken up since that early goal from Drugs.
It has really been their half.
Social cues. We're just Speedy Jew on the wing. Oh, pressured. Infinite Calculations will take it over.
I mean, secret documents, Tavarish. Secret documents.
Mm-hmm.
It's written here that Russia will always win.
Tank, over to Duce.
Reminder to post Tiananmen Square Cup pasta, get roof jinxed.
Yep. Oh, dead game! No, dead game just completely misses it. He might have been offside.
That might be offside, yeah.
Yeah, he was. Oh, very much so. I see that. I'm literally too angry to die.
In all honesty, that's most more down to the players. They're so fucking angry all
social
the time.
Cues, the speedy no, speedy you cannot get the header! Social cues cannot find the target.
An extremely difficult shot there. A little off balance, but hell of an effort.
It was close, it was close.
Did it bounce off a defender? Because
I don't believe it did.
I don't think so, no.
Good attempt, nonetheless. Yeah. Shittily will get it out.
Only okay, why do they have like a pair of scissors in their uniform? I don't get to...
Oh, Duce, maybe. No, passes it back for some reason. But again, Duce. The ref doesn't give a shit and it's in.
Oh my god,
these fucking rigged refs. Duce with a brace. Okay then. Yep, 45 plus 3. Congratulations, refs. Now can you fucking call it now? Thank you.
It's the Russian bias. It's always the Russian bias in one pattern, I swear to God. It's always have been.
Now I just see the fucking image of Stalin in a referee's outfit with the 4 trillion years gulag card.
Wow, look at that.
Yeah.
Can send me to a gulag, I'm Polish.
R6G opened it up, and then, War Thunder were not too happy with that. Good lord. Yes, guys, I will reload Rigdio, don't worry about it. There is a timeout for... Well, a timeout, a concession timeout at the half. For R6G, so we will go to game plan, and I will reload the Rigdio.
I should note that War Thunder General, coming off a 6-point performance in a VG League group, VG League 13, good enough for second in their group, tied with Monster Girls General. So this team showed last VGL that they're not a pushover anymore, and they're certainly showing it in the match.
I mean, has WGG ever been a pushover, really?
Yes.
Oh, really? For what I can remember, they were always scary, but I guess I'm just a boomer.
No, there was a little bit of that time where they were basically the laughing stock of VGL.
Hmm. Well, there you go. That's what I get for not watching, I suppose. R6G, let's see. Turn support range plus one. Can do. And sub too angry to die the fuck out. All right. What do you want? You've got your choice of where are they, old man yells at hatch, and four plates left. Where are they will be coming in then. Alright.
Interesting.
WTG are not a pilot, so we're not touching them. I assume... Oh, nope, there's some more stuff. Defensive line will go to minus one. Yes, go to minus one immediately now. And roll with it. All right, you gotcha. Let's get this second half underway.
We'll see if Rainbow Six can provide any sort of resistance.
First, we'll see if these fucking chants work. Let's see. Hooray! And equalize it with a chant for R6G.
I used to be on drugs. I did drugs. I had to deal drugs. I even had to deal drugs. And I was so good at it that it got me more drugs.
Oh, but that's a really big fucking goal! Not from drugs,
oh my
but...
Lord.
R6G find an answer. It's 3-2. Really big fucking effort, too, to get it through.
Also, you don't always hear their generic goal horn. I believe that's a track from Vegas.
There you go. Oh, here's the tank now. The tank to Tovarish with a lane. Tovarish! No! He's tripped by the defense.
Very clutch
good,
there.
Good, last minute defending, yeah.
Hard to use with a deep, deep throw in. The tank will get there. Oh, he goes long with it to Arcade. Arcade directly texts him, merci, docteur. Alright, Warden Chads. Nope, headed away. And let's listen to another chant since we didn't get to do it last time.
There he goes.
Where's my other one?
Yep. Alright, Duce up forward to Arcade. Arcade has needs some options up in the center. No, he'll just lose it.
Oh, dispossess. It seems that R6G got a second win this half.
Yeah, maybe the changes were what was missing for the team. Alright, social cues now. Has Speedy Jew up ahead. Speedy Jew now. Back to social cues on the wing. He cross it. No, well, he won't get it back. Infinite Calculations takes it away. Almost at sub time. Infinite Calculations slowly working up that wing. Worked too hard to use. And I wasn't on the game, so I couldn't pause it. There you go.
How many calculations is your computer capable of?
I'm going to do the subs for WTG R6G if you need some. Now's the time. That's the wrong controller.
I mean, it's not uncommon for a project out to go into your tank, bounce around it, and go the other way around without harming anyone. It's very possible because that's fucking... That's
By
how
the
it
way,
works,
baby.
By
lots of complaints right now about your frame rate, Silo.
Oh, really?
Really?
Doesn't look like I've lost any.
When I turned it down to 480p, it doesn't have that many lost frames, but I see some choppiness.
Yeah, I've lost 0 frames according to OBS, so I don't know what the deal is.
probably Twitch, yeah.
Let's see.
Thanks, Twitch.
The calculations, I guess. We'll put Invincible Meme Bunker instead.
Invincible Meme Bunker? I wonder which one that is, because they removed Mouse from the game for some reason.
A hostage killer will come out from data limits, speaking of which. Oh, I keep switching between windows. Well, I can't really help that, unfortunately. At least when it comes to Rigdio, I kind of have to go for it.
You know, it's kind of funny that both of these games have a large number of Polish players. It's almost like any kind of online game you get that involves shooting, you will get a lot of Poles.
Alright, R6G will save their last sub for 75, so now we will watch the ball go out. Oh no, never mind, it hit the flag! Hostage killer rescues it.
Talking about bouncy projectiles, holy fucking Christ, that's a rare one.
Nice physics, man. Warden Chad's, no, taken away by Dead Game. Arcade is offside. Ooh.
Yeah, it was over Arcade's head as well.
Mm-hmm. Merci Docteur, as the subs come in. Where are they? Over to Panini Overlord. Data Limits. Data Limits loses it to the documents.
Ooh.
Tovarish to Duce! No! The Doctor is here first.
I have to say, like, the secret documents is basically such a meme these days, because they pull out of their ass any kind of a prototype they can put in as a premium and say, but according to secret documents, they were...
Oh, they Arcade! Were Arcade is wide!
Ooh, secret documents.
It's always like, but Wikipedia says too, comrade. But
yeah, I am seeing the buffering on stream, by the way, but it's all Twitch. I've not dropped any frames. All right, let's do the last sub for R6G. Here are your conditions.
Thank you, Jeff Bezos. Very cool.
Very nice. Excellent service.
That's an interesting configuration I'm seeing on WPG.
Alright, what are we subbing, R6G? Sub big fucking goal for he shoots, he scores. That's a medal you're subbing out right there.
I mean, if it's a super sub,
why not? We'll see if he does shoot and score. Subs will happen right away.
Oh yes, Grigori. You're powerful. We'll never get rid of that Grigori model.
Never, ever.
Yeah, even though Dragon's Dogma General is dead and buried.
Global abilities are balanced. Oh, blocked. Tovarish is in a good spot to receive it. Tovarish to Duce, no, where are they? 6G looking to get it out of their own half. There it is. Social cues will help. Social cues to the Jew. The speedy Jew. Back to social cues, but the Jew gets in the way. Doesn't matter. Drugs is there. But hard to use.
Nice defending from WPG.
Global abilities are balanced. Over to speedy Jew. Up tiered. Over to Tovarish. No, Tovarish takes it.
As I like to admit that Dragon Dogma 2 is in production.
Oh, the Jew in a good spot! Oh. Speedy Jew is not on target at all.
Great chance, the love of the game. And Speedy Jew can't get it done.
Oh my lord. This is so regrettable. She was trying to be so cheeky about it. And just fucked it up.
Shittily.
That was... almost a freebie.
Chili over to Penny the Overlord and to the Jew. Drugs, maybe! No, he's all alone. Fucking laser sights is there, though. And no, Chitily will pick that one back up. Secret documents over to Bomber Harris. Up-tiered. Up-tiered to Arcade, to Duce, Duce, Duce. Secret documents on the side. Secret documents to Arcade. Can Arcade turn around? Hard to use! Yes, it is! And it's a goal for WTG, God, who's probably got this game now. Alright, well, that probably does it for WTG.
Yeah, that sinks the dagger in.
And, nope, that's going off for a throw-in. And, wait, hang on. There was a timeout called by the R6G manager. You only have so much time to go,
Driving.
But yes, I will give you that timeout.
I mean, the only thing you can do as R6G is put everyone forward and pray for a miracle at this point.
Alright, we're putting attack on many. Support range up to 7. Wait, that's the wrong thing. There we go. Support range up to 7. Anything else? The fullback swingers, oh baby. Oops. There we go. Middle wingers.
To say the rare 2-5.
Yeah, I need to move them up.
Three.
Oh, does that look good?
Yes, the rare 2-5-3.
They are wingers.
Hard to master.
Run it. Okay. Let's see it through then. I think, yeah, I'm done with WTG. They're on a pallet anyway. Take your documents over to Duce, Duce, Duce. Over to Geiju. 3 minutes of stoppage. Maybe R6G can get one back. But for now, it's all WTG with the sacred documents. Sacred documents as Arcade.
That's...
No, Duce maybe. Duce. Duce, no, is blocked also. Warden Chads will clear it out.
God. That's such a regrettable decision.
Social cues. Oh, Bomber Harris bumps into him. But no, that's the end.
Yep. That's the end of it.
WTG wins this one, and I will try to figure out what the hell is going on that is making this buffer so damn much. Probably restart Pez, reboot the stream, do all that kind of stuff. But for now, yeah, look at that stat line. Oh, man. All right, well.
That's a shelling.
Yeah, that sure is a game. Duce, Duce, Duce is your woman of the match, actually. Surprisingly. Only 7-0 in the entire game. Messi ducked out with a 6-0. Pretty good score.
He did save R6G from like losing more and more goals.
All right, at 2 minutes, we had Drugs from Speedy Jew in an absurdly fast goal, and Duce all on her own. Arcade on Lizode at 27. Then at 45 plus 3, thanks a lot, refs, Duce from Dead Game. Really big fucking goal on zone. And hard to use from Arcade at 88.
That goal in the half was totally rigged.
Here are your subs. Yeah.
We need a balance patch. Gaijin, please release a balance patch for PES.
Well, I might release a balance patch on my own fucking computer if apparently it's buffering so much. So what I'll do is I'll play the victory anthem for WTG, then I'll see if restarting the stream fixes it.
All right. And I need to go. Have a good night, everybody.
Yeah?
Later.
All right. See you later.